2018 Honda Accord. Space tourism? Facial recognition? Adaptive suspension on a mainstream midsize sedan? The future just keeps getting better. From the bold new look to the long list of useful tech, the totally redesigned 2018 Honda Accord is the most advanced, most sophisticated midsize sedan on the market. The new turbocharged engines are powerful and efficient. The driving assist features are numerous and excellent. And the robust infotainment system is our new favorite in the segment. Even in its final model year, the outgoing Accord remained the country's best-selling sedan at the retail level. This latest leap forward will make it that much harder to justify buying any other midsize sedan. Our first exposure to the 2018 Honda Accord took place in a fully loaded touring model outfitted with the larger 2.0-liter turbocharged engine and new 10-speed automatic transmission, a 252-horsepower setup that essentially replaces the previous model's V6 option. Most Accords sold will feature a new 1.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine matched with Honda's excellent continuously variable automatic transmission. It's a higher output, 192-horsepower, version of the powertrain found in the newest Civic, and its EPA combined fuel economy rating of 33 miles per gallon qualifies the Accord as the most fuel-efficient car in its class. Not surprisingly, the bigger engine offered more than enough oomph in both city and highway situations. The new 10-speed transmission had already impressed us in the new 2018 Honda Odyssey, and again helped deliver a more effortless sense of motivation thanks to smooth shifts and more gears. Pulling away from a stop, the Honda Accord delivers perfectly portioned acceleration that fades seamlessly into cruising speed. The transmission took an extra beat to kick down into a lower gear in highway passing situations, and we noted mild shudders in some stop-and-go situations, but overall this is an impressive transmission. In our extended highway evaluations, the cabin remained quiet and we found the driver's seat comfortably supportive. Combined with excellent highway steering feel and helpful Honda sensing technologies, covered below, the Accord is as comfortable covering long distances as it is running errands. We expected a smoother highway ride as a result of the tuning flexibility afforded by the adaptive dampers, but while the suspension was well sorted, the Touring's 19-inch wheels and low-profile tires rendered it more sensitive to road imperfections. Most Accords will be equipped with 17-inch wheels and taller tires, which will help it better soak up the small stuff. While only the 2018 Honda Accord Touring trim offers the adaptive suspension, every Accord includes a two-mode driving system that lets the driver choose sportier steering, transmission and throttle responses whenever the mood strikes. It's always fun to think about mountain roads and road trips, but the reality is that most of us spend more time in parking lots. The Honda is good in that environment, too, thanks in part to variable ratio steering, excellent outward visibility and a multi-angle rear-view camera. Our Accord wish list includes a 360-degree bird's-eye camera, which is becoming more common across a variety of categories.